Alrighty then. Let us begin. Okay, well, what are we doing? Oh, hey. What is that? You know, girl, Yusufina, as we are going to call you are clearly the elder of us. You are taller and you almost look like you're nearing some kind of level maturity, and you are magical. A magical older girl should probably, you know, be handling this goddamn situation. What is wrong with you? Why am I the one doing everything? I'm clearly a child. I could take, maybe you've been starved for a while. There you go. I don't know what it does. Thank God you didn't have to do that in some kind of order, because that would have been bones then. Shit, woman. Come on. Let me just drag you by the face to where we need to go. Because you're clearly incapable of intelligent design of thought on your own. I'm just gonna drag you across the pavement. I'm mildly impressed with myself that I knew that she was a princess. I figured that shit out. Hungy door, easy like. But she can. I wonder if I can blow that up. Whoa, and I have bombs right here. Yep, can try it. Okay. And there's fire everywhere too. I feel like this is a clue. Holy shit, kid. Fuck. Do you want to blow yourself up? God damn. This goes back to the super kid thing, like, no child is that ungodly strong. Throw a cannonball around with that ease. Damn. I do like the explosions though. Oompa, oompa, oompa. I'm gonna start going to my friends and being like, oompa, and beckoning them over. They'll be confused. It'll be wonderful. What do we have here? A couch. Let's go chill on the couch. Yeah, chilling on that couch. Man, have you ever sat on something this, like, uncomfortable? It's great, isn't it, huh? Yeah, girl, let's just sit on this painful stone couch. Don't you love it? Oh, look, it's our friends, the shadows. Drager over here. Kind of getting good at shadow killing. Look at me go. Eat dick. Ugh. I'm sorry, I said suck on that choke. Choke on it. See your lungs burn. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. A bit more too. God damn it! Oh no! This is my princess. Get your shadow dicks away. Sideways, no! Jaeger. Let me flex my little muscles for ya. Yeah. Anyways. Wow, that felt good. Alright, woman, let's go. Come on. Come on. And hop. Now, I totally didn't die last time. I need to restart. No, I didn't jump off the very top place on accident. That never happens in this game. It's not like the camera angles are your enemies. No, the cameras are your friends. They're like those friends that tell you that something looks great on you when it looks like absolute shit. The bitches. And the cameras in this game are bitches. It's the biggest bitches. Just get hot. Yeah, there you go. But stay in the hole. Almost. Omba. Omba. Good job, girl. Stay in your hole. Stay where you belong. So, I wonder who, like, does the upkeep on this place. And uppity you go. There's clearly, like, a level of maintenance being done here. So someone is lighting these candles and, like, keeping this place in order. This is an enchanted castle bullshit. Yes, Ico, that would hurt. Yeah, I heard him, that's why I called her over. Pretty sure they can't go through doors. If you're up here, you'll be safe. Nope, stay up here. Stay good girl. Stay good human thing, elf, white person. And not like white like her skin. Oh my god, guys, I'm not a racist. She just has no pigment. It is an objective, you know, it is a very objective, you know, identifier, descriptor. Oh my god. Becky, you can't be racist against white people. Something, something, institutionalized, something, something. It's called it prejudice. I didn't die this time. Yes. Look at my skills. My skills. Mm-hmm. Damn. Ooh, movie time. Tons of them. Oh no, girl! Shit. So many fucking... Damn. tossing me around like candy. I feel like a cheap hooker at the bachelorette party just being tossed around. Damn, just throw me around. The gentle daddy! Shorts. Eat 'em. Eat 'em. Must. Mega dicks. What kind of fucking stick is this? Like the holy stick of beating? Swing. Alrighty, everybody, see you next time. But it's still